Alrighty. Hello. Hello. Hi, guys. How is everybody? Hope you guys are having a good day. Thank you guys so much for being here, watching my VODs. I appreciate it. Let me make sure actually my music is like even playing. I feel like it wasn't even playing. So today we're gonna be doing some GTA RP. So I think we're gonna be beta testing today. Beta testing the Smile RP, Smile Club RP. That's what we're gonna be beta testing today. I think the server just went down. Let me check before I be talking my. Sorry, I just took a dab. Remy, hi honey. Daddy, yes. How are you, hun? Welcome, welcome. So Remy, this is the new place that we're gonna be going to, RP. I don't know if you would like to join us. But this place is free, so you don't have to pay anything or anything like that. Yeah, I think the server just went down, so we're gonna have to wait a little bit. Feel my heart intent, no. I took my confidence in the sixth dimension, left my soul in it. Let's go get it. Yeah, so we're just gonna be vibing today. We're not really gonna be doing like a lot of crazy. I mean, I could honestly go into other cities because I am gonna be Melissa. So you're not going to be hearing my voice for like this for a while. So get used to it. Get used to not hearing my voice. How are you doing today? I'm doing good. I got some really good news today. So I'm happy. Like I was already in a good mood. So then it just kind of like added to it. So, but yeah, it's going to be a good day. It's going to be a good week. We're going to make it happen today. Yes, Melissa the Batty. Yes, we're gonna. So in Smile Club, I'm actually Pink Ranger. Well, I'm Melissa, but I'm dressed as a Pink Ranger. So I'll show you guys. But I want to go change and look at all the clothes and everything. So that's what I want to go do. We can go to the plastic surgeon. I kind of want to change my face. All this is gonna get wiped before Monday, but let's just have some fun, you know. But yeah, so today my man's actually gonna go to a rave with my sister. So I don't know. We might be streaming a little longer today if my shit is not acting up. Okay, it seems like it's good right now, but I don't know. Maybe give it like a couple hours, and if it starts acting up, then we'll end it or whatever. But all right, let's see if it's up. Let's move over to the game screen. Let's go get it. Let's go get it. Have you been in Fluent Gold? Yes, I have been in Fluent Gold. I'm actually, well, Officer Glitter's been in there. Melissa, I don't think I'm going to make Melissa in gold. Gold seems like it's like dead. Like there's no one in gold. There's one person right now in gold. Can you believe that? One person, and there's five people in purple. So, I don't know. To me, it feels like it's kind of dying. Fluent is kind of dying. But that's not my fault. So, that's their fault, honestly. But, yeah. So, that's why we're going to make Smile Club RP our new home. It's basically going to be like a streamer city. Everybody in there is probably going to be streaming and stuff. So, it's going to be a lot. I feel like it's going to be a lot better scenes. The person that owns it is really kind of like into like scenes and like he doesn't care about like rules as much. Like he does care about the rules, but not as much, if that makes sense. If you don't know who that is, his name is DG the 99. Go follow him. Actually, he's a really good streamer. He has so much fucking energy. It's crazy. Oh, dang. Yeah. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited. Let's see if it will let us in now. Want to know the star? Lower the music in my ears a little bit. You know your boy gets overstimulated, so. And I need to add the music here too, so. Da 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 da. We just want it to like a good low volume, you know, not too high, not too low. There you go, that's better. Oh, let me the game audio too. YouTube music. And then let me add one for this one. Oh wait, there's one already. Oh, there is one. Oh, it is there. Okay, period. Let me just change the smile. There we go. So I'm gonna switch over to my voice, okay? Just in case. Da-da-na-na-na. And I finally got my natural voice back that I had. Shout out to Mauricio. He bought me the voice mod for a year. So shout out to him. Honestly, shout out.
But now you guys get Melissa. Hi. Is it working, Remy? Here, let me log in. Period. I mean, Remy, you've met Melissa in city, so you would know the best, you know. But this is my little baddie right now. Oh yeah, I forgot. I had to like drop all my shit. Okay, let's go to the clothing store. Well, actually, let's go to the. Go to the plastic surgeon first. Been wanting to change myself. Let's go on the map. We're going to the plastic surgeon. Oh! Remy, let me know if it lags or anything. I haven't even changed any of my settings. While streaming, so let me know, okay? Do you want me to send you the Discord to this one, Remy? I can send it to you. We don't have to worry about money or anything. We just test it, stuff like that. It's been really fun testing, I'm not gonna lie. I've tested other cities, and the city definitely one of the better ones in the testing phase. I've been in this hospital like maybe like 6 times, and I still fucking get lost. MRI. It's like, oh, here it is. Found it. It's one of these rooms. There's a guy standing. Where's that doctor at? Maybe it's this room. Where's the guy? All right, let me look at my map. Oh, damn, I'm hella far. So it's straight. I beat my face. Uber on the way. Oh, there he is. I found him. I look like bae. Okay. Let me take my mask off. I really want to, like, I want to get this face right, because when I'm going to take a picture of it, so when I go into city, when they wipe, I know my numbers and everything, and it can be easy as hell. I mean, her face is pretty now, but it's not like Melissa, you know? See? Cute. Ooh. Puffy! Hi, honey. Welcome in. How you doing?
Hello. Daddy, chill.
Daddy, chill. Good vibes only. Daddy chill. It's a night to be better with you. Hello, mate. Yes. Hi, honey. How are you? Welcome in. I remember you used to say, Daddy chill. It does sound like her. It literally fucking does. Let me play it for you again. Let me fucking play it for you again.
Daddy chill.
You guys hear him, right? We're getting plastic surgery right now. You spelled it wrong. It's bollocks. Hello, puffy mate.
Who cares?
I don't hear it. You don't hear it? Okay, hold on. I think you're deaf, puffy. Monitor output, that one's on. Monitor and output, it's on.
It's never happened before. I'm a pickle. I'm Pickle Rick.
You hear that one? Don't be a, okay. Chatting bullock, brat. Did you hear it or not? Y'all fucking with me? All right, period. Okay, so her face, I think it's pretty good, no? Her, my cheek. Bone width. I like plump cheek, you know? I don't want to look like I'm dying either. Down the legs work! Yes! Okay. Taz, don't be a see you next Tuesday. What's a see you next Tuesday mean? What does that mean? Is that a bad word? Okay. Does my jaw look okay? I guess we can go a little. There is. C-U-N, period. Are y'all fighting in my chat right now? That's crazy. We're just beta testing today, guys. We can go into purple. I don't know. We can do other things. We can go into the other cities if you guys want. Whatever you guys want to do. I don't know. But I will be Melissa for a little bit. Cunty is a good thing now. Exactly. Cunty is a good thing. It really is. Okay, I need to take a picture of this. Other phone.
Bloody hell.
Let me take a picture of the character. I'm gonna put blush on her for sure. Who's being shady? Ooh, I'm gonna go get GTA soon for RP. Yes! I've got a backlog of games right now. GTA first. The fuck? GTA first. Ooh, LOL Uno Reverso. OMG, so slay. Kathy! Hi, honey. Hi, how are you? Miss you. Wake up.
Wake up, Pearl.
Remy with the
wake
10
up.
Bitties. Thank you. Love you. Thank you for the bitties. Thank you. Catsy in the motherfucking house. We all love you here, Catsy. Hi, honey. I love your new voice. Oh, this is the Melissa voice. Actually, yeah, this is Melissa. I'm going to just start bringing Melissa onto blue. I'm still going to probably stream on pink here and there, but it's more just like a cover account. So people in city aren't like, oh, who are you? You know? Oh, blue Remy has RP. Puffy. Puffy, you have never collabed in your whole fucking career. When's the last collab you ever had? And I'm not talking about Ben.
It's never happened before. I'm a pickle.
I miss Melissa so much. Aw, I miss you too. Okay, no. Yeah, I was just getting plastic surgery so I could remember this. Okay, I fuck with this face. Period. All right, that's just me. Let me put my mask on. And sorry, guys, we have ads on YouTube Music now because I have to wait a little bit to get YouTube Music again. You gotta worry about rent first, you know? There's 54% between Katsy Cat. No, I love you more than that, Katsy. Are you? You only love me 54%? That's wild. That's crazy. Where did Puffy go? She's real quiet now. She's real motherfucking quiet after I called her out. Where's she at? She real motherfucking quiet. I've never collabed before. You haven't? You've never done a collab with Mars, Remy? I think Mars is the only person I've really, really actually like collabed with. Where are you at, Puffy? For real? Where are you at, Puffy? Where are you at? Why so quiet, girl? Why so quiet? He said, what'd you say? I said, when's the last time you ever collab with anybody? I don't think you've ever collabed with anyone in your career. That's what I said, and I say it again. He was dissing your mom? No, I wasn't. I was not dissing her mom. Don't be lying on my name, Has. Don't be lying on my fucking name. Don't be lying on my name. There's 19%. Aw, Has. 2 months, after the start of my career. Shut up. Who? Who did you collab with? Put their names. Say their names. Say their names. And it better not be Pafui. Well, GTA RP collab, I'm in. Yes, I'm in too. I am so in. I just need to be approved. Yeah, you just need to do the application, right? Dude, why didn't you just... I mean, you did message me after the second one, but... Everyone hates Has. No, we don't. We don't hate you. I lowered my ads for all of you guys, by the way. Because our last stream, people were like, these ads, these fucking... So I lowered them all the way. I don't really care, honestly. I'd rather you guys be able to watch everything than, like, be in fucking ads and get irritated, you know? So what should we go do now? Let's go change. Damn, I hate everyone. No, you don't, Puffy. Your love. Oh, I am EMS. I forgot. Should I go revive him? I need to buy bandages. Where do I buy bandages, though? What's going on here? I don't know where I would buy bandages. Guys, my mustache is like growing out and it like... Okay. Oh, there it is. Pharmacy. Duh. That's where you would buy them. Okay, let's go. Let's go get bandages and we're going to go revive these people, okay? I can't buy bandages? Hello? Hello? Pharmacy? So this is the beta test, guys, though. So maybe I need to tell them? Yeah, I should probably tell them. Here, let me screenshot. So this is kind of like work too, guys. I have to actually put in a ticket and all that stuff. Here, let me upload it. All right, cool. I did it. Who's being shady in my chat? Bees and honey. Wait. What are you guys having a debate about? Alexa, play Adele. Why? I love Adele. Lou has all the love. I have all the love for everybody. Eli's the, how do you say your name? Eli. I'm going to say Eli. I have been loading for the past 5 minutes. The service here is so bad. I'm so sorry. Bees and honey. Apples and pears. Can I have some more, sir? Can I have some more? More porridge? I think we all have mental illness because we're all like doing fucking, we're all doing fucking, what's it called? So I can't go revive that person, by the way. I don't know where else to get bandages and stuff. Because I don't want to check in. There's a vet here. Okay, let's just go. We're not gonna do any of that. Who's we? Wait, what? We what? He said who's we? Oh, because of the accent. Fuck you, doggy. Fuck you. Hey, if you're here, you must have a mental illness. You must relate to me in some way. I like how there's all these fucking... I don't have bandages. I can't get to these people. I'm sorry. There's someone right here. I can't help them. Wait, let's go to a market. Maybe supermarket have them. Wait, there's someone... Excuse me.
Yeah.
Do you know where I can get bandages?
Bandages?
Yeah, I'm trying to EMS for people, but I don't know where to get bandages and the pharmacy is not working.
Here, more. Third eye right here, and grab the revive kits.
Okay.
Do you know how to do all that?
Is it the think heal?
No, you have to do /revive P, or just go to your F1 work and then revive or something.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. What was your name?
Talise.
Okay, nice to meet you. I'm Melissa, Pink Ranger in the emails.
Nice to meet you. Wait, you're EMS, like, actually?
No, but I just been doing the beta to help people out here. I'm actually police, yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm trying to figure out where you can pull out cars here.
What was that?
I'm not sure where.
Oh, it's level 0.
Downstairs for?
Yeah, so it's a downstairs under this. But it's like a huge fucking carpool. It's humongous.
Alright. By the way, there's... like cutting it like hella. I'm not sure if it's like just me, but...
Oh, hold on. Is that better?
Yeah.
Okay, sorry. Yeah, it's under... It's at the bottom of this. There's like 2 floors under this.
Alright.
Yeah, there's a fire truck down there too.
Oh, is there? All
right. Yeah, but have fun. All right, you too. I won't let go of you. post our besties. I think I will be sending my resources. Follow it. How long have you been following? 8 months, 6 days, 19 hours, period. Yeah, guys, I haven't been streaming for a long time, to be honest. I think it's been like a year. Maybe a year, but like I've only been affiliate since October. So. Can I put my medic bag away? Damn. All right, you guys want to look at the clothes? Mars, 8 months, 19 days. 19 days, period, 15 days. Puffy, that's crazy. That's crazy, Puffy. I thought you've been following longer than Donkey, but Donkey's been following longer. That's crazy. And I followed Puffy for like way before. Isn't that crazy? That's crazy. Puffy a real one? That's fucked up. That's fucked up, Elias. He would say that. All right, let's. The same. Blue, he read me that I have 1 ear on Donkey. Who read you? I'm blind as hell, guys. I need fucking glasses. Donkey, when you turn 18, you need to fucking come onto GTARP. Like, you need to get on GTARP. You will literally fucking flourish. Puffy been following for 1 year. 1 year, 7 months? No, it says 8 months. Oh, 1 year. I saw 7 months. I saw 7 months. Puffy, you've almost been following me for 2 years? I told y'all, Blue, my boy. Okay. Not the watch time. I don't have watch time. I don't have watch time on there. All right, let's look at this clothes. This is a cute outfit. I already saved it, so we can fuck with it. Stop being shady in the chat. What vibe are we going for? What vibe are we going for, guys? So Melissa's vibe, okay? Like slutty, but not too slutty. Classy, but not too classy. Not too fucking boring. Like I need like good slutty clothes. There's 600 fucking items. I don't see anything I like yet. It's like all boy clothes.
Daddy, chill.
Daddy, chill. So what are you guys up to today? You guys having a good Friday? What other plans do you guys have for today? Fortnite? Is that the plan today? Fortnite? I mean, I like Fortnite. The Billie Eilish thing was cool. Festival is way better now, I feel. Whoa. 78%? Okay. See, has someone likes you. Someone likes you. I don't think they've added the clothing packs yet, guys. Okay. Yeah, I don't think they have. Oh, this is cute. Digo tu nombre de santo. Yeah. Oh no. Oh, there it goes. I was like, it's not working. Okay, but who checks up on me or them? Wait, what? What's going on? Oh, has? What happened? Gas Mars. How's your guys' debates going? I got asked by Theon to if I want to join. And I'm like, I'm not a debater. I'm sorry. I don't debate. Play lonely? You want to play lonely? Okay. I'll play it for you. Lonely. I'm so lonely. Hold on, Haz. You need to wait for the ad. I told you we don't have ad free right now. So. But it will play right now. Alien. I think Puffy would wear this in City. I feel like she would wear this. Ready, Haz, for your song? I have nobody for my own. What do you mean you only just followed Haz back? Who just followed? That's crazy. Y'all be wildin'. I'm following people.
Here comes the hurricane, bitch. Here comes the hurricane, bitch. Here comes the hurricane, bitch.
Oh,
here comes the hurricane, bitch.
Oh,
here comes the hurricane,
okay.
Bitch.
Katrina. Wait, what's this? Shady. Where the... So I had to take a little ride. I wanted to play Gang Beast. Oh, Gang Beast, but Puffy is dying and Mars doesn't have it. I have Gang Beast. I have no... She can download it, because, right? So lonely, Mr. Lonely. I have nobody. Me in a fucking whole relationship crying. Not like you. Why is my skin different color? Like, what? Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody. I have nobody. Okay, so this shirt's just not gonna work. So lonely, Mr. Lonely. Oh my God, that's so fucking cute. Hold on. But why are my hands different color? I don't like. She said you didn't. Who timed me out? Who timed you out? I'm also a boomer. Probably didn't look right. Thought we were friends, Mars. I don't think she knew. I don't think she knew I had that game. Blue Puffy tried to bribe me last night. With what? What did she try to bribe you with? Food? Because, you know, Puffy loves some food. I mean, I love me some food too. I know she fucking bought Domino's yesterday. Fucking copycat. What kind of Domino's did you get? What kind of fucking Domino's did you get? The time I was so real. Thank you. Oh, Donkey did it. It was Donkey, my VP. Hey, it's always from the inside that they start, you know? It's always from the inside. Want me to walk you? Want me to? Yes, walk her through it, please. Yeah, you tell her. She probably got pepperoni. Like, yeah, exactly. You are such a copycat. Copying everything. I bet you got pepperoni and cheese with red sauce. I bet you copied. No cheese? What the fuck? What the fuck? No cheese? That's really psychotic. That's psychotic as fuck. So you just get bread, sauce, and pepperoni? Girl. Double beans on a curry sauce base? A cheeseless pizza? Right. Everybody come for Puffy. Everybody come for Puffy right now. Everybody come for Puffy. Wake up, Puffy. You're living in an unreality.
Wake up, Pearl. Wake up.
Remy, stop lying. I'm hurt by these allegations. The radio. Well, say you want to leave, but I know you want to stay. Say my name. Wear it out. Go. And so Puffy. She's like, Eli, help me. He's like, hashtag cancel Puffy. That's crazy. Thank you for the water. Damn, a bitch was thirsty. Thank you. Who said that? Remy, thank you. I'm trying to find these damn fucking legs. Hey boy, I know you wanna see if you can go downtown with a girl like me. Hey boy, I really wanna be with you. This is just my type. Where are they at? Oh, there they are. Isn't that so fucking cute? But I don't know why my body's a different color. So I have to go change that because it's gonna bug. Hey boy, I really wanna be with you. What kind of shoes go with this outfit? Any suggestions? You ever been baked and just ate half a family size bag of shredded cheese at 3 a.m. or is it just me? You didn't even heat it up? You just like, that's crazy. But yeah, I mean, I've never eaten a whole bag, but I mean, this is usually what I do when I want cheese. I will literally put it in a bowl, microwave it, and then eat it like that. Sometimes put some hot sauce, but not all the time. How can you trust a person who hates cheese? Well, I'm not, you know, not everybody likes cheese. I mean, there's certain people that don't like white cheese, yellow cheese, Gouda cheese. I don't like provolone. Fuck that cheese. I got beef with provolone, so don't ever give me provolone. I thought I liked it, but then it was like too fucking stinky. Like, no. I have 6 different mini boxes of cereal in a mixing bowl. You mix your cereals? That's crazy, Puffy. You are just digging yourself into a bigger hole. I've eaten a hot dog with spinach when smacked. It was so yummy. No, that sounds good. How can you... I support this, Eli. I can get one. What are you going to buy, a shirt? You're going to buy a shirt that says, cancel Puffy? Do it. What did that say? I fucked But why did it flag Haz, but it didn't flag Remy? That's crazy. Mixing cheese is not the same vibe. I don't know if I've ever mixed cheeses. I don't think I've ever have. Oh, wow. Is there any heels? No, I'm a heel, girly. These are, I don't know if I like. Kind of giving me like Dorothy, you know? Not the vibe. I mean, no, it's not the vibe. It's not the vibe. It's not the vibe! Is it the vibe?
Zaddy, chill.
I'm a mod. I have the power. Literally, Remy has a power. It's because I'm British. No, it's not. Don't be spreading rumors about my chat. Don't be spreading rumors that we don't like British people in here. We do. We love British people, mate. I bet Puffy eats her mixed cereal with water. That's crazy, Puffy. You be eating water with your cereal? The Puffy slander today is wild, though. But I'm here for it. Just kidding. Look at the bunny shoes. Those are cute. Okay. Play. This is not the right pink. Okay. My legs are out. My legs are out. What are these? I think I can fix that, but I'm not sure. What the fuck? It looks like I'm wearing tights. Shut up, ho. There you go. So we're gonna wear clothes shoes. Who's being shady again? Yeah, yeah. My bangs aren't fake. Can you believe Mars is actually manipulating you? That's crazy. But Puffy, you have fake bangs. I sent you. Do you remember that video I sent you about the bangs? Do you think that actually works? Fair life is kind of, it's kind of like water, honestly. Oh my god, speaking of milk, guys, did you guys fucking hear that there's like a bird thing in milk right now? Like a bird flu? So don't fucking be drinking milk. She got them clip on, she got clip on bangs? That's actually a thing. Don't be coming for my people. Because if I ever go bald, best believe I'm gonna be fucking wearing a fucking wig on my head. Like one of those that like you put with glue. I will be wearing one of those. I don't give a fuck. Why cannot I buy Shader Hydrate? Why? Oh, it probably has like a little cooldown. But it should be good now. In those one night affairs. We're never gonna get dressed, huh? Is somebody this time one for me, baby. It's only USA milk. You can chug some British milk, mate. I'm gonna have to order some British fucking milk. You guys get it straight from the teat. Is Puffy even here? Is Puffy even her IRL name? I think her first name is Puffy and her last name is Roll. So yeah, I think so. Damn, your bangs getting dragged. We're not dragging her bangs, Eli. No, they're great, just fake. Puffy's been real quiet, guys. Puffy's been real fucking quiet after those comments. So make sure to put that in your guys' debate. She got them Timu ones. That's crazy. Timu ones is wild. Timu ones is wild. I tried to milk a cow. Turns out it was a male. And my cup of tea was... Oh my god. Taz, what the fuck? You're fucking crazy. But was it really ruined? I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. You got to understand. I think Puffy been quiet because of thinking of a comeback. She's her and her VP Donkey been real motherfucking quiet. They're thinking of comebacks right now. They're in a fucking Discord call right now. Alright, I'm not fucking with this outfit because there's nothing to match. Okay, bodysuit. Oh, look, Puffy. You would love this. Where's she at? What's your name going to be in game? Is it going to be Puffy? Or what? Okay, that's cute. I am Melissa, so I wear a lot of white. Oh, that's cute. That's kind of white, right? I want to go help civilians, but then I don't. I want to just stay getting dressed. Oh, oh, oh. Guys, close your eyes. Don't be looking at Melissa. Are these in white? Puppy being quiet is actually scary, though. She's planning her fucking revenge right now. Her name is Puffy Troll for a reason. Her VP is wild. They was dragging Mars Farts to shreds. Really? Where? In the email? I mean, in the Discord? As campaign manager of this debate, Puffy's VP scares. Yeah, Donkey's he's a man. But don't be scared. Just keep at it. Can I make this work? Oh. Where's your disco?
I was supposed to go out there for like a semester of college and I ended up never leaving. It's that energy on the dance floor that I think has, you know, helped house music completely thrive from there.
There's like a lot of things that I don't know if they like match up. I guess I could wear these if they're white. Oh, these are the ones I already had on. What about these? Oh, they have white.
Daddy, yes!
Daddy, yes. I think this skirt would go.
I first moved there in 1999. I was supposed to go out there for like a semester of college, and I ended up never leaving.
See what other house? Ooh.
That's for that I think has, you know, helped house music completely thrive from there. There's definitely like the leftover hippie vibes from the 60s and 70s, I think. It's just a great place to go out. There's something going on every night.
San Francisco, where's your disco? Oh, that's cute. Giving Clueless. Right, Melissa the baddie. Thank you. They both gone radio silent, and I'm terrified. Go check the Discord. Maybe they're doing something. I hate that.
Daddy, chill.
The Discord quiet now for now? Okay, for sure. You guys are gonna get it soon, but just wait. I'm sure they're planning something. Because of the slander. Blackpink in your area. Bunarashi. Oh, Remy, if you're still in here, tomorrow I'm gonna go watch Aespa in theaters. My boyfriend's sister, she fucking loves them and she wants us to go with her, so we're gonna go. I'll kiss you goodbye. Like that, da 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 da. Bada bing, bada boom, boom, boom. This is cute. I'm right back. How you like that? Like that. I love the Clueless look. Oh, you like the Clueless look? Okay. It's just the shoes. It's what fucking throws me off. There's not a lot of like good shoes yet. I'm like trying to find something to match with the shoes. Look up in the sky. It's a bird. It's a plane. Yeah, 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 yeah. Bring out the bobbit. Blackpink. cute. Like comfy. Hey, I look good. Thank you for the lurk, Remy. Appreciate you, honey. Now let's go change my hair. Because I heard there's a lot of hair. So let's go look at that. If you guys would like to join this city, I can drop the Discord. Let me know. I could put it up. But look, we've been in city for a long time while streaming, by the way. And there's not a lot of headaches. Oh, these salons are nice. Oh no. Okay, so I have to go to a different chair. Sometimes, like if you get too close to the wall. Here. So there's 140,000. Bald baddie? Giving Karen. Okay, Karen. Not me. Is that Mars's old gaming sign in the back? It's not her old gaming. It's still hers. All right, Blue, gotta get ready for work. Okay, Remy, thank you, honey, for being here. It's still hers. What do you mean old? It still works. Yeah, do you think we just kind of like tell Mars you can't put anything up in our house or what? I actually am the one that put it up. Okay. Split. That's the one I had on. Yes. You think I just tell Mars, don't fucking put anything up in my house. Like, no, she can put up whatever she wants. Okay, look at this anime hair. That's so fucking cute. What the fuck? Why'd it go to her ass? Hello? Okay. Okay. Yep. bad Mars. What the hell? Hell no. Hey, Buns. Oh my god, there's so many cute ones. Even this one's hella cute. Her, basic. Love it. That one's cute. Are you gonna vote for Mars or Puffy this election? I can't. That's a disclosed information. I can't disclose at the time right now. Sorry. You can talk to my lawyer about that. Remember Puffy followed you longer? Shut up, Ducky. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna listen to the debate and then decide. I am a Libra, I am fair.
Who cares?
No, I care. Remember the future president?
Here comes the hurricane, bitch. Here comes the hurricane, bitch. Here comes the hurricane, bitch.
Katrina. Okay, they got little cute pixies too. Ooh. I like this one. Lights out, lights out. Wait, why'd you say wow? Donkey, I can't tell you who I'm gonna vote for if I'm gonna vote for either one. What if I don't even fucking vote? I kind of want to go change back into my pink. I want my ponytails back. Oh, fuck! I jumped out the car! What hair is this? Hold on. I want my ponytails back. Yes, I like this better. Go take a picture. Trying to get a picture.
Oh,
Thank you for the lurk, Haz. Thank you. Just trying to get a picture. Damn, I keep missing it. Fuck. I think I got a good one. I thought Melissa was a mechanic. Why is she throwing it back in the corner? I'm not throwing it back in the corner. I was taking a picture of my outfit. Hi, Benny. How are you, honey? Welcome in. I'm actually Pink Ranger right now. A smile. I just kind of been testing things out here in city and stuff. This is a beta. And the city isn't open yet, so I'm not a mechanic yet. I haven't gotten hired back. Yeah, this is a whole new city. It's called Smile Club RP. See if we can buy some diamonds. You caught me, Benny. Oh, they're not open yet. Oh, is this the diamond store? Nope, it's not open. Let's go get guns. There's a Wii shop up here? Crafting items. Caught. Yep, he caught me. He caught me.
Hey, I found the new color of yarn.
Hope you guys are having a good day, though. What is everybody up to today? What is everybody gonna do today? It is Friday, motherfucking Friday. Look at the sign up there. You see it? Yeah, I'll drive up here so you guys can see it. Should we drive up to it? Let's go up there. Move, motherfucker, move! I just needed them to move, man. quickly it's getting dark. I'm gonna have to shave my mustache. This shit bugging me. I can't see shit. I don't even know where the sign is. I can't see fucking shit. Oh, fuck. I fucking died. If I can heal myself. I can't heal myself. And this song's playing. There's no one even online. Okay, we can go into the other city. Since I'm dead there. Let's go. Oh. Hey. I didn't know nothing, I was stupid, I was foolish, I was lying to myself. I could not fathom that would ever be without your love. Never imagined I'd be sitting here beside myself. My song too, doggy. I might get a PC soon. Oh, I'm so excited. I have no more memory. I can't download any games. Like, it's so annoying. So I'm gonna get a new PC for my anniversary. It's gonna be 4 years that I've been with Mauricio. And then supposedly next year we're gonna get married at EDC. So we'll see how that goes. Really? When? So I actually might get it a little sooner than my anniversary since I got some good news today. So maybe like by next week, maybe by like tomorrow. Yeah, I'm just gonna see what my man wants to do. So Maybe today I'll see if I can try to order it. Invite me to the Zoom meeting when y'all get married. Oh, you're talking about my marriage. EDC, he wants to get married at EDC next year. So in 2025, like around May. Who's getting married? I'm probably going to get married next year at EDC. I mean, Mauricio's asked me a lot of times to get married with him. What kind of PC? Let me see. I have it saved. It's pre-built. I didn't want to go through the hassle of building it. Fuck that. Like, I needed to just be ready to go. It is the SkyTech Shadow Gaming PC Intel i5. Actually, let me look at it. It's a 13 13400F 4060 32 GB DDR5 2 TB. Yeah, it's a SkyTech Shadow Gaming PC Intel i5 2.5 GHz 4.6 GHz Turbo Boost NVIDIA RTX 4060 8 GB GDDR6X 2 TB SSD 32 GB DDR5 RAM, 5200 RGB, 650W. I'm gonna send this to someone. Invite me to the wedding! Yeah, if you wanna go to EDC, if you're down to go to EDC, I am so down to invite you guys. EDC is expensive though, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna have my friend look at that because he's oh, that's a nice PC for streaming, period. Yes. Okay. Yeah, so that's what my thing was. Like, I wanted a PC that was gonna be good for streaming, good for like me having all kinds of things open. Cause you guys know I have to have voice mod open. I have OBS, Discord, the game, YouTube music. So I have a lot of shit running at one time. And my poor laptop's probably like, bitch, I can't take it anymore. So hopefully soon, you know. Let me change this game. So this is my house. Here, I'll give you guys a tour. So this is in purple, fluent purple. This is my beautiful house. Will Mars be taking your laptop? No, I think she's getting her own PC. My laptop's gonna be going to my boyfriend because he plays League of Legends. What PC specs do you currently have, Blue? So right now I'm running, I think a 30 something graphics card. I have a 32 gig RAM right now that I just installed. I have a 500 gigabyte memory card. The fans are all good. Like, I have turbo fans and all that, but I think it's just a graphics card and I don't want to update it. I'd rather just get a whole new PC and then give this one to my boyfriend because he does really like playing League of Legends. And he's really random with it, but if he had the PC, he would probably be playing with more. And he also is gonna DJ, so he needs a laptop for that as well. So yeah, I would love to give it to Mars, but like, I have to give it to my man, you know? My man, My man's been wanting a laptop and he wants to DJ and play League of Legends, so it's gonna go to him, you know. Yeah, the laptop was super expensive, I'm not gonna lie. It was like $1,000 something, so yeah, I can't just be giving away things either, you know. Yeah, but Mar says she's gonna get a computer soon, so I think she's just waiting for her taxes or something. But this is my house. Can he teach me how to DJ? I fucking wish. I think he's still gonna learn how to DJ too. So this is one side of our house. This is our entrance way. He also needs to buy one of those Pioneer DJ things, so yeah. Like, you know, I always feel bad because, like, he has dreams too of being like a DJ and all that. So definitely have to give him a little bit of time too, you know. He works very, very fucking hard, and I want to support him as much as he supports me. So if he wants to be a DJ, let's make him a fucking DJ, you know. Yeah, I hope I'm invited. Oh, to the wedding? Yeah, if you want to go to EDC, you're invited. Of course. Why did I just hop into the fucking pool? So this is my house. Like a nice little two-story. Now let me go show you guys inside. EDC in Vegas? Yeah, that's where that's what he wants. He wants to get married at EDC, so that's what we're gonna do. That he says that one is just for like us, you know, like an us thing. And then we'll probably get married through court after, just, you know, something small. Yes, I'm a Krista. Oh, when? Next year. What song do you want, Haz? Did I already do that one? I think he's lurking anyway. Oh, yeah, next year, I think it's in May. So this is the entrance of my house. And then to the right, give them space, Puffy, so Puffy can't go. She can go if she goes to Vegas. I know I fucked up. I'm just a loser. I don't even know if Mars is going to go. We'll see. We'll see where she is next year. Because as you guys know, Mars has been trying to get a job right now. So she's kind of, you know, she's been doing TikTok and all that, but she's been trying to get a job. So we're trying to support her get a job. And I just told her, like, you just have to be consistent here. People in California, it's different than Florida. Because I feel like Florida, people get hired on really fast is what she says. So Mars already stole your man? No, she did not. Mars did not steal my man. That would not be possible. And if she did, go ahead. Shit. I know I'm always going to be around. I'm secure in my spot. I want to get invited to the wedding. I want front row seats. What? I don't even know how the EDC wedding happens. It was the heart for me. Freaky. Well, I don't know if you guys know, but me and Mauricio are in an open relationship. We basically give each other space to like do whatever we kind of want. If he wants to go hook up with someone or do something like that, he has my full permission. We just have to communicate with each other and that's it. I think that's why a lot of the times, like, we don't really get jealous, or like a lot of the times we'd be checking people out together. I think being open has definitely given us like the opportunity to kind of like not be so like closed off, you know? Oh, damn. What the fuck? I'm sorry. Does he have to let you know before? Yeah, we definitely have to communicate and stuff. Yeah, so he does have to let me know and stuff like that. It's not like he's just gonna go be fucking around with people. I didn't know you could show your man like that. Yeah, I'm not really a jealous person. You have to think, like, so my perspective on it is humans are naturally, they're naturally, like, curious. So I feel like if you tell somebody, like, oh, you only can be with me and that's it, I feel like they're going to be more attuned to trying to go and, like, mess around. And I feel like ever since we've been made our relationship open, I feel like we haven't really been, like, jealous or, like, have, like, acted on it, if that makes sense. So we haven't, like, done anything with anybody else, but we have that freedom to where you're not, like, feeling guilty or, you know. Does that make sense? So has he been with someone while y'all have been together? I don't think so, but I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I probably have. I'm not gonna lie, I have. But this was probably, like, in the beginning of our relationship. So it wasn't like, you know, we weren't, like, deep in the years. It was probably like we were, like, together for, like, maybe 5 months, 4 months. And that's when we kind of made our relationship open. Just because, like, yeah, like, we're both, like, very sexually curious, if that makes sense. Sorry if it's a lot of information about me, but, like, we're both really, like, curious about things. So, like, why not share that with him, you know? Wait, I'm back. What did I miss? Not a lot. Nothing at all, lie. Nothing at all. Have you always been in open relationship in the past? If that's too personal, you don't have to answer. No, so honestly, this is probably my first open relationship, but I feel like we're open with boundaries. Like, there is definitely boundaries that we will not cross. Like, I don't feel like I will ever, like, bring someone into my home that we share and stuff like that. At the moment, I don't really have anybody that, like, I want to pursue anything with or, like, am curious with. But if I did, like, I have that freedom, if that makes sense. And me and Mauricio, we're very open about things. So, like, if you ask us both, like, we'll tell you, you know? The fuck is all this? Primo? What car is this? Can y'all be in relationships with others? No, so that's a boundary where you won't, where I wouldn't. Like, we can't be with other people like that. Our open relationship is more like if you want to mess around with someone or stuff like that, if that makes sense. But it would never be more than that. It would never be like a relationship, if that makes sense. It's more just play, but... Yeah, because I know for a fact, like, he's my one and only. But if I ever did want to mess around with someone or, like, go to a festival and, like, I meet someone or stuff like that, like, we're very open, if that makes sense. Yeah. Let's say physical fun. Yeah, exactly. Just physical fun.
No hay nada como el gran sabor de una Miller Lite después del juego. Porque llena menos, papi. Gran sabor. Llena
menos, papi. If Diddy asks Blue, you gotta tell him no. Fuck no. I will not go to a Diddy party. Well, you know what I heard about those is that, like, you have to go to them early and then you gotta leave before the Diddy stuff actually happened. So so you don't ever want to just stay, you know. Why can't I park these? Annoying.
Una gatita que le gusta el mambo.
All right, I'll just call my car.
Cars on the way.
I feel like that makes me fear of cheating go away in a sense, which that's cool. No, it really does. Like, you don't ever, I don't ever feel like, oh, he's gonna cheat on me, or like, and if he does, it's not really cheating because we're in an open relationship and he would tell me, you know, like he would basically tell me like, hey, like I'm thinking about messing around with someone, or hey, I'm just messaging someone or stuff like that. And we're very, very like open with each other. Like in this city, I'm not gonna lie, I do have a sugar baby that I've been talking to. And I mean, it doesn't get anything crazy, like, but we do talk like every day and stuff like that. And he's okay with that. Like I've told him and he's fine with that. Like it's never like an issue with like messaging and stuff like that, you know? Honestly, being a Brit and watching across the pond as Homeland Security had his kids in handcuffs while he escaped on a private yacht. On a private yacht? A sugar baby? No, a sugar baby. Yeah. Not a sugar daddy. Sugar baby. Do you want to look at my bank account, Donkey? Look at my bank account. You think daddy, I need a sugar chill. Daddy? You think I need a sugar daddy?
Yes!
I'm the sugar daddy and the sugar mama. I'm rich. This house right here. This house was $2.5 million. And I just gave the other guy, I gave him, what did I give him? I gave him like $2 million last night, so. It's because this city's, it's gonna be gone soon, so I'm not really like, I don't really care. But look, I have property. I have a property here. I have a property over here. I have property here, 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 here. But we're gonna go up to Gorilla. I just bought this car yesterday too. Did you ever feel insecure about it at the start? Like I'd feel like, why am I not enough? So no, I feel like no, because I feel like Mauricio's always made me feel very secure. Like he's always made me feel like I'm the one, you know, if that makes sense. I think for us, it's more just having that like door open just in case ever, you know. But I think we both kind of we're both kind of happy where we are with each other, if that makes sense. I think it just leaves it open for us so we can connect more sexually, if that makes sense. Because I don't know if you guys know, but my man is he's gay, but he will date a trans man, if that makes sense. Like he likes trans men, if that makes sense, like female to male. What's Maori's sign? He's a Gemini. So you have to think, like, I have to deal with double personality. So honestly, it feels like I'm dating two people sometimes. For real, how can you afford to be a sugar daddy? How can I afford? Wait, what? Do you need to be 18 plus for GTRPs? Yes, you do. I mean, there's ways around it, but it's very frowned up against because it's very like mature content, if that makes sense. Like there's drugs, alcohol, sex, stuff like that. So double personality, LOL. Yeah, he's a Gemini. Sometimes he's moody, sometimes he's not. You know what I tell him? I've always felt like I was a two-spirited individual. I've always felt like I have female and male in me, you know? But I like being a male, but I feel like I have female energy in me as well. And I've always felt like I have two spirits in me. I have a female and a male. And same with him. I feel like he has a female and a male as well. Like his female is bitchy as fuck. And his male is misogynistic as fuck, but we're working on it. We're working on it, you know. I feel that too. Yeah, there's a lot of you can look it up. There's a lot of people. There's a lot of things that if you feel like you're too spirited, there's like a lot of people that feel like that too, you know. Look it up though, there's a lot of research on it and stuff like that. But yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to like spill my man's tea or anything, but I'm just trying to be open with you guys. Trying to, you know, I know a lot of the times I don't really talk about my personal life and stuff like that, but if you guys ever have questions, I'm always open to answer, and I will always answer them as real as I can. Because I've been out. I've been out for a long time. I've been literally in elementary school. I was literally a cheerleader. Like I was the only male cheerleader, and people made fun of me and stuff like that. And my mom was always like, "Are you sure you want to do this?" And I'm like, "Yeah, I'm fucking third grader being a cheerleader." Like, you know. So I've been very blessed to have family that's like very open and stuff like that. So, I mean, I feel like Mars kind of seen that. Because she went to my my niece's birthday and she saw my family, you know. I mean, she didn't really see me around with Mauricio and them, but my family loves my man. Like, they fucking, I feel like they love him more than me sometimes. No, but, you know, I feel like my family's always been like, we love the openness. Yes, I'm very open. You just have to ask me, you know. Bro, how can you afford to be a sugar daddy? I can afford to be a sugar daddy and mommy because I work hard in the city and I made a lot of money. So that's why. What are you willing to do? Oh, tell me what you're willing to do. What's my credit score? Donkey, I'm talking about sugar daddy in the game, honey. Not in real life. He's my sugar daddy. Don't be asking my credit score on live. The fuck? What do you need my credit score for? You gonna fucking apply for a credit card? Man, fuck your pride. Just take it all back, boy. So, Puffy, if you join, I will be your sugar mama. I will buy you a car. Should we go to my house? You'd be surprised. Wait, what's your credit score? You'd be surprised what Donkey could do. You were talking about how y'all had an open relationship. Okay, but credit score, it's like you asking for my social security. That's too personal. I could talk about sexual things and all that and my life and stuff, but like, don't be coming for my credit score. I'll join. Did you send me a link to this one? I think I did. This is purple. Purple. This one's semi-serious, so they don't take it as serious. Let me post a picture and say that I'm open so people can come up here. Are you guys like used to my voice now? Is that crazy? Colgate Total helps repair early enamel damage. What should I say? With Colgate Total. Gorilla Garage. Is open. Come get those smart tanks and blow off valves while supplies. Fact check. Donkey, when do you turn 18? I want you to do GTA RP so bad. Donkey, you know who I've been obsessed with lately? I'm gonna show you.
gusta que se venga. Ya que gusta.
Let me pause my music here. I've been obsessed with this girl. Can you hear it? I'm obsessed with this girl right now. To my exes. Kisses to my exes. You can't hear it? Yeah, you can. Oh, you can't. What the fuck? Why can't you hear it? Wait. Let me see. Can you hear my gun? Why can't you hear it?
Zaddy, chill.
Oh, I forgot to change it. There you go. Let me restart it. Oh shit, I'm shooting my gun. Hold on. I have a silencer on it, honey. I have a silencer, so. Never mind, I hear it now. You want to see my other gun? Is what it is. What's the new one? Yeah, I've been obsessed with Tate lately. Do you know? You know why I think I'm obsessed with her? Because literally, I heard that, I fucking heard that she would go up against fucking, Maddie from fucking Dance Moms, and she beat Maddie so many times. That's fucking crazy. Blue, I got my I lost my glasses, and I was suffering. Oh my god, where'd you lose them? No, her voice is unique. You know what I told my man? I said that she's going to be the next Britney. I mean, she already kind of is. Is what it is. My body was. People are getting rid of all their shit. Her voice, yeah, her voice is really unique. My favorite song of hers is Feel Like Shit. Is that is? I put the whole playlist on. So let's see what. Oh, I like this song too. Okay, when people come up here right now, guys, I'm not gonna be able to talk to you guys, so. Well, I should just go and push the talk. Okay, see here, people come. I'm telling you guys. Hello.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
How's your blowout valve?
They're 20.
Okay. I got the tank and key, and I'm gonna buy the blow valve from you. And how much you just charge me for 20, right?
Yeah, so if you just want the blow-off valve, it'll be 20.
Okay, okay. Yeah, I got the tank on me. Can you put that on too or no?
Yeah, of course.
Just hand it to you. How long you got left in this city?
Hold on. Fixing my. Sorry, I had to switch my buttons real quick. I don't know. I'm just kind of riding the wave until they kick us out.
Yeah, me and my boys, you know, like Tracy, he's giving up all his cards.
I'm excited but scared to be 18. Why? Why are you scared?
We might go, you know,
sit. Yeah, I saw that.
Yes.
I saw that on Twitter. Are you giving a mansion away too? That's crazy.
Yeah.
What if you guys come and visit?
I told him to keep a couple cars and we just use our apartment for now.
Yeah. What's your number?
Number is 24.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. And then let me get in it just to make sure it turns on.
Why I can't pay you? Oh, shit. You have an ATM here?
What was that, huh?
You got an ATM here or no?
Why, you have cash or what?
I got cash.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, just pay me in cash. She'll be fine. You started listening to Take Cuts of this song? This is a good song.
What's your special number?
Thirty-one.
31,
hun.
Okay.
I'm scared because I'm moving away 5 hours from home, but I'll be able to have my own freedom. Yes! You're going to be an adult and it's going to be amazing.
You know what? Staying there too long. I know what I said. I'll go buy me a expensive car.
Yeah. How much was it?
1.4.
Yeah.
Like, fuck it.
Does it handle good?
Yeah. It's grippy. Let's say that.
Oh, okay.
Quick, but it's grippy as shit.
Yeah, I just bought that car, the Pegasi.
Nice.
It was only like $600,000. I mean, I have a shit ton of money, but like, I don't know. I don't really like the 1-point-something car. Like the aesthetic of them, I don't know.
True, true.
Like, I really like wide bodies, so I think that's why I kind of like those.
Gotcha.
So what are you up to today?
Tracy's up there at Motor Complex just waiting for people to fly in, just come grab the cars.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm about to fly out not soon, in like a couple hours, because in head, my friend is throwing a birthday dinner for me. I'll go. My birthday's on Monday, but yeah.
Oh, nice. Early. Happy early birthday.
Thank you. Yeah.
Well, that's cool.
I thought we were going to, you know, celebrate my birthday here, but I guess not.
Yeah, I've just been chilling, honestly. I've been jumping from city to city because I have access to Smile. I'm a beta tester there, so I was just there. But I got bored, so and then jumped over here and then probably go to Gold for a little bit too.
Go older. I heard nobody's over there.
No one's over there. It's so sad. I feel like they should have just replicated this city, honestly. True.
Basically.
Because the city isn't terrible. Like, it's good. Just the economy was weird. And it just... Because I don't know if you know, but there's like... So they started building cities. And then they put this city on top of those cities. Yeah. So there's like a couple cities under us, which is why we get bugs and all that shit.
A lot of headaches.
Yeah. But yeah, if you have any other cars or anything, let me know. I have maybe like 100 more tanks. So once those are gone, they're going to be gone.
Yeah, I'll let you know. I got like one more car I need to put a tank on.
Okay, yeah, those tanks come in handy.
Yeah. How much I got left? Okay. You know what? Just here. That's another 20 for another tank.
Oh, okay. Let me go get it, okay? How's your day been going? OMG, I started listening to Tate because of this song. Really? The song before? The one that Donkey was saying? How's your day going? My day's going good. I'm just doing this, you know? Just hanging out. I honestly got really, really good fucking news today, so I'm excited for my man. My man's been working really fucking hard lately, and now I feel like I can kind of help him out a little bit, so I think he's going to be happy, and he's going to actually have a good... Because he's going to go to a rave today, so I think he'll be happy, and it'll take a lot of things off his shoulders, you know? Do you just want to take it, honey, or...
Sorry about that.
Oh, you're good, honey.
Cool.
Yeah, let me know if you need me to put it on or.
Yeah, I'll let you know. Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Have a good day. Too sad. How's your day been, Eli? What have you been doing today? What else should we do? Let's take a dab. Let's take a motherfucking dab. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me and being here. And I love you guys. I haven't even had breakfast, guys. I'm so stupid for ya. I want to hear some SZA, honestly.
Yeah.
my songs right here. Why is it so hard to accept the party is over? I'm so glad you could come back. I need to go change my hair. Let's start the Narcos at the episode one. SZA! Yes, I love SZA. This is my bitch. Woman of fire, yeah, outside, baby, yeah. Eli, whenever you turn 18, I am so down for you to come into GTA RP. I will show you the ways. All right, let's go back. My day has been well boring. Your day's been boring. My day's been eventful. Sorry, doggy. Don't judge me. I had to kill him because he will attack me. And same with this motherfucker. You got a problem? Got a motherfucking problem? See how he shot me? He's about to kill me. What enough? You got to treat me like this. Oh, fuck. Do you really love me? A woman of fire outside, baby, yeah. Inside me. Woman of fire outside, baby, yeah. Woman of fire. Oh, this is one. Let's do. Damn, I have a lot. I have a lot of cars. Then I have my bison. Then I have my Camaro. I might kill my egg. Not the best idea. Then I have my bike. Wait, what the hell? No one out. I might kill my ass. There's my little hustler. This one's cute. I did all for love. Don't you know, did all for us. I did all for us. I still love him though. My coquette, my Corvette. Oh, my babies, all of them. That's my bad. I need some dirty. All my hard work, guys. That's crazy. I want it to turn day already so I can take a picture. But let's rank these cars. So I think this is gonna be the last one. How many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, I have 9 vehicles, so I'm gonna rank them from 9 to my best one. Oh wait, I'm missing one. Hold on, let me go get it. I'm missing my favorite fucking one. Hold on. Well, I don't know if it's my favorite one now, but I need to go get out of depot. I can't believe my baby's in depot. My favorite, one of my favorite cars. It's like probably my most expensive car that I have, but it's my favorite. One of my favorites. It's the one I drive a lot. I forgot, I went to go buy a new car yesterday and totally forgot about it. Banging your homeboy. Oh fuck. Okay. But shit like that. I need to wash this one. Like brother and sister. Much attention for shit like that. Look at the picture. Okay, now to park them all. Now we have to park them all, bitches. Oh, la, ooh, la. love. As long as we got. Do it for fun. Don't take it personal. I'm surprised you call me after I said. Luna. Luna, relax, please. Be looking fine. The weekend. You do whatever you want. It don't matter. Now it's the problem. No, no. Why bother me? Why bother me? Why bother me? The time I checked was the one that left. All right, guys. We are going to be heading. Alright, well, I don't know how to do it. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching today, hanging out with me. We did a little bit of RP, not too crazy. But just keep on a lookout. We're going to be doing more RP. Once I get the PC and stuff, I'm going to be doing more Red M, because I really do enjoy that game. I really do enjoy hunting and riding the horse and all that. So get ready for that. Here, I should probably switch over to my regular voice, huh?
Alright, guys. There's my regular voice. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today and just chilling, honestly. This is usually what I do when I do RP. If you guys want me to be to do more of this, like just in my own world, like RP, you know, I will do it for you guys. So let me know. But yeah, I mean, there's not a lot of RP happening right now because of the cities and all that happening. But once that happens and people are in and stuff like that, then it's going to be fun. It opens up on Monday. So if you do want to join this RP, make sure to join the Discord. It is Smile Club RP. Email me and I will give you. Wait, I can actually just drop it in right now. Let me just post it right now. So you guys can either join or whatever. There's the Smile Club RP Discord. Join it. You have to apply to get whitelisted. Once you get whitelisted, you just have to have GTA 5 in your computer. And then you have to download 5M. But once you download that, then you're going to be all good to go. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see y'all later. Bye.